Morning everyone, I look like a pile of shit because I've got one fucking horrible sore throat. The wife has passed it on to me, so I'm just laying in bed at 10 past 10 in the morning. Yeah, this daily vlog will be interesting. It's a day of, my fiance is home, but I can't really say anything because she's sat right next to me, all like right next to me, so. This is the addiction at its best. It is currently 11:15 in the morning, and me and the wife got up about 1 hour ago. Good breakfast, had breakfast, you know, got a nice cup of tea. And she's now playing Call of Duty, so she's more addicted than what I am.
Were you playing Team Deathmatch?
First.
And you're first.
Right guys, I might be doing a live stream this afternoon with my brother-in-law because obviously Amy's saying do, so I'm going over to my mum's to help my brother-in-law babysit. Obviously, I had a really bad night with my hand last night because it would not stop hurting, so I've had barely any sleep and I'm fucking shattered. But yeah, we're going to live stream. Got a PS4 already and everything in the bag. And yeah, it'll be fun, I hope. Right, and also we're going to live stream. 50-50, okay? So, just stay tuned.
Hi guys, Call of Duty is all done. We didn't last year, we didn't actually make any video content of it because most of the time it was actually just doing a lot of stuff for me, and I feel a little bit better now because I had stomach acid and yeah, I brought it up. I had a tablet, it feels better now, but the baby's now awake. We're now watching Paw Patrol. So, a 21-year-old, a 22-year-old, and an 8-month-year-old. Well, obviously, the 8-month-old would do, but watching Paw Patrol, so this is gonna be nice, chilled out evening.
I wasn't doing a live stream, but sort of changed my mind, so I am doing a live stream now. So be sure it'll be done before this vlog goes up. But be sure to go and give it a like, give it a subscribe, ding dong bell notifications. And I'll see you guys. Why am I doing the outro? Subscribe and ding dong bell notifications, but still, I ain't doing the outro just yet.
I had to stop when I fucking start recording. 1 minute. Fucking kittens. The greatest mystery.
I've got a fucking mug. That's so
good. Mothers.
Everybody's getting ready for Hindu. The only people that will be in this house is me, my brother-in-law, and Zababa. But for private reasons, I asked my sister yesterday if I could put him in the vlog, but she doesn't want him in the vlog, not in the YouTube, so I've got to respect her reasons and her privacy. Because she's a bitch!
Paul.
Oi!
Don't do that!
Tell the baby to sleep, so I'll have to go, okay? Guys, we're not going to last year on zombies because for some reason we can't get two-player on the zombies. You gotta do create a new account, and that's just too much of it, so we're just gonna take it in turns. Amy's at Hindu now, so I'm at my mum's house with my brother-in-law and a baby. To look after a baby playing Call of Duty whilst asleep, and you know. But obviously, Toast just tended to the baby because it woke up, so it's just natural. But now I can tell you guys about Amy's coming for a Hindu. Yeah. Maybe you may be from childhood, God knows. But there's a place called Rivermead Bowling Alley, and it does obviously bowling, snooker, and it does food. Amy loves all them three things, so I booked this about 3 weeks ago. So men are good at playing things. Update in hand. Like I said, we'll go to Wednesday. On Wednesday, we'll go to doctors for a checkup. They want to do strength tests on me now. So, but like I said, they don't want me coming back to work until it's 100%. So fuck knows what that'll be. But I'm trying to have a bit of breathing room. My support is there. And look at these little kittens. That's Fudge. That's Oreo. And Peanut. And Rodo. My mum has got about 8 cats, so yeah, she's obsessed with cats, so yeah, but if we get to a higher round, well obviously we've only just started, but so far Tony's got 7 kills, 1 hedgehog, but see how it goes. Didn't go to the wife's hen do, but she's gonna send me over some footage of what you know of the hen do, which I'm gonna add into this vlog. Okay, so there we go. o'clock here, guys. It is 20 to 10 at night. We are tired. We're going to play a bit of Call of Duty, I think, but we're not going to record it. We're just going to play for a bit of fun. How was your hen do?
It was very good, thank you. I really enjoyed it, apart from, obviously, I feel like crap. Not because I have been drunk, because I haven't.
It's basically because she's got a really, really bad sore throat, and, you know, she's got really bad ears, and her glands here aren't very good at it.
This one feels like a golf ball.
So, we're going to get a doctor's appointment tomorrow, and then,
apart from that, I really enjoyed it, and I probably would have drunk a lot more.
She probably would have got pissed, to be honest.
I don't know, maybe.
So, you guys, give this a like ring, subscribe, ding dong the bell for notifications, and there will be, I'm getting really into doing this daily vlog, so stay tuned, and thank you very much for the support. See you later.